The saint that I was assigned is St Teresa of Liseaux. She was born in France on 1873. She is known as the Little Flower of Jesus, or simply the Little Flower. Her mom died when she was only 4 years old. Her sister Pauline was her second mom, and when Pauline became a nun, Therese was very sad and became ill until she saw the statue of Virgin Mary that was in her room, smiling at her. She was a very sensitive child and was overwhelmed with emotions. Every little thing could make her cry. She prayed Jesus to stop this, and eventually he did on Christmas Eve in 1886, when she says Jesus made her grow up instantly. That was a turning point in her life. After the first rejection because of her young age, she was allowed to become a Carmelite. When she was only 15, she lived her years in the Carmelite as a permanent novice, and she was never able to perform great deeds. But she would find the love of Jesus in every little thing. She used to say, "What matters in life are not great deeds, but great love." And we can do not great things, only small things with great love. She used to consider herself as a little flower in the garden of Jesus, since not all flowers can be roses. In 1886, she became very sick. She was in a lot of pain, but she accepted pain as part of her mission, and she suffered silently until she died a year later at age 24. Lots of people go to visit her burial place since after she became a saint in 1925. She is recognized as the patron of missions, or of florists, and of all the sick. Thank you, St. Teresa, for helping me through this year.